Well, either you're closing your eyes to a situation you do not wish to acknowledge, or you're not aware of the caliber of disaster indicated by the presence of a pool table in your community.
Wow. Well, you got trouble, my friend. Right here, I say trouble right here in River City. Why, sure, I'm a billiard player. Certainly mighty proud to say I'm always mighty proud to say it.
I consider that the hours I spend with a cue in my hand are golden. Help you cultivate horse sense and a cool head and a keen eye.
Did you ever take a try to give an ironclad leave to yourself from a three-rail billiard shot? But just as I say, it takes judgment, brains, and maturity to score at a balk-line game, I say that any boob can take and shove a ball in a pocket.
And I call that sloth. The first big step on the road to the depths of Dagredeus A. First, medicinal wine from a teaspoon, then beer from a bottle.
And the next thing you know, your son is playing for money in a pinchback suit. And listening to some big out-of-town Jasper hear him tell about horse race gambling.
Not a wholesome trot race, no but a race where they sit down, run on a horse. Like to see some stuck-up jockey boy sitting on dead patch, make your blood boil, well, I should say.
Now, friends, let me tell you what I mean. You got one, two,
three, four,
five, six pockets in a table. Pockets didn't mark the difference between a gentleman and a bum with a capital B, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool.
And all week long, your River City youth will be frittering away. I say your young men will be frittering
away their noontime, supper time, chore time, too. Get the ball in the pocket, never mind, get the dandelions pulled on the screen door, patched on the beach, they found it.
Never mind, come on any morning till your parents are gone with the cistern empty on a Saturday night, and that's trouble, yo.
I'm thinking of the kids in the Knickerbocker, shirt-tailed young ones peeking in the pool hall window after school. You got trouble, folks, right here in River City.
Trouble with a capital T, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool. Now, I know all you folks are the right kind of parents. I'm going to be perfectly frank. Would you like to know what kind of conversation goes on while they're loafing around that hall?
Maybe trying out Bebo, trying out Cubans, trying out tailor-mades like cigarette fiends, and bragging all about how they're going to cover up a telltale breath with scents. And one fine night,
they leave the pool hall, heading for the dance of the armory. Libertine men and scarlet women, and ragtime, shameless music that'll grab your son, your daughter with the arms of a jungle animal instinct, mass hysteria.
Brain is the devil's playground, sing it.
Oh, we got trouble
right here in River City.
Right here in River City.
With a capital T that rhymes with P that stands for pool.
That stands for pool.
We surely got trouble.
We surely got trouble.
Right here in River City. Gotta figure out a way to give the young ones more all after school.
Our children gonna have trouble.
Mothers of River City, heed that warning before it's too late. Watch for the telltale signs of corruption. The minute your son leaves the house, does he rebuckle his knickerbockers below the knee?
Is there a nicotine stain on his index finger? A dime novel hidden in the corn crib? Is he starting to memorize jokes from Cap'n Billy's whiz bang?
Are certain words creeping into his conversation? Words like swell. And so's your old man. Well, if so, my friend.
You got trouble.
Oh, we got trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here in River City.
With a capital T, and that rhymes with P, and that stands for fool.
That stands for fool.
We still got trouble.
We still got trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here.
Remember the mean, the blimp of the rock and the golden.
Watch out, the children's gonna have trouble.
Oh, we got trouble. We're in terrible, terrible trouble. That game with the 15 numbered balls and the devil's tool.
Devil's
yes, we got trouble, trouble, trouble.
We got trouble, baby. We got trouble.
With a T.
Yeah.
That rhyme with P.
Yeah.
And that stands for pool.